Do you guys like today's skin? Kill it. What's wrong with it? It's got both of them. It's got both of them, chat. So, do you want to see my skin?
Yeah, what the fuck is that?
Let me show you, Mr. Sidearms. I'm a speedy smiler. Do you like it, Side?
Oh my god, I was muted. What the fuck? It makes a lot more sense now.
Yeah, it does. And then the backside, Side?
Oh, double smiler?
Yep, and now those lips are actually located on my ass crack, Side.
Okay, can you turn around? What's located on the... Ooh, okay. I can kind of see that. I like it, Speedy.
I would say my mandible is in my man section there, Side.
I'm Sasuke.
But I always like that one on you, Side, because it looks like you got like some crazy purple vegan hair, Side. Can you put the hair back on, Soil?
yes, of course.
I think you look awesome, dude.
Thank you. Yeah, it looks good. And then, but if I take it off, it looks really fucking weird.
Oh my god!
Like, it does not look good if I do this.
Yeah, it's not ideal, bro.
Look at the top of his head.
Look at the top of his head. It looks like you got you had long hair with bangs. You got a haircut, Side, and then you had a tan line underneath it.
Yeah, exactly.
That's what it looks like, Side. You know, like that one line of the paleness there just doesn't seem right.
Exactly. Look at the top of his head, but it's okay because this covers it up.
Look at the top of his head.
Oh, it's flying, Speedy. It's fucking raining. It's fucking raining, Speedy. Speedy, look.
Try it outside. Try it out.
Come on.
Yes. Enjoy, Side.
Thank you.
Dude, if it rains during the purge, Side, you're gonna be awesome.
You wanna have a go?
I mean,
here, I'm coming.
I don't think I'd mind.
Be careful not to splat into the wall,
dude. Side.
Dude.
Are you serious? You think I'd mess this up? Come on, dog. How do you use
double
the
space,
elytra?
Double space.
Fuck! Thought it was double fast. Fuck me. Can you, Oh my god, you can. You know, accessing our base is going to be really easy tomorrow.
Oh yeah, with elytra, it sure is.
Yeah, fuck it. Let them have it. I'll play some TNT for them.
Yeah, we can even booby trap it, bro.
You had me at the two first syllables, Side.
Booby. Thank you, Speedy.
Anything for you, my liege. Oh, what's up, my dude?
Hello.
What'd you come over to take a? Ooh, what'd you do to me?
Give you a little splashy, splashy.
Do you have a Riptide? Trident,
no, I don't.
Dude, try this out, Tyler.
Oh, I've seen it before. I don't have one.
No, dude, it's all yours for now, dude. I'll let you have a test drive.
No, I'm gonna die.
You're fine.
I'm gonna fucking die because I don't remember how to use it.
You just right.
Oh god.
And then double.
Start flying.
Okay.
Sai, why is it snowing here?
I don't know. I had no clue that this was a snow park.
There's like a mystical snow section here. I don't understand
it. Dude. you did great.
Bro, Riptide, that thing's sick on this server that rains 24/7.
No, really? It never doesn't rain here.
I need to get me one of those.
You just keep spamming the fuck out of it and you go faster and faster.
Yo, where's your house at, Tyler?
Far, far away.
Far away.
Will
you give me those coordinates for tomorrow so I can maybe give a little TNT surprise?
No. I had a lot of restraint not TNTing this place, okay?
Are you going to be able to constrain yourself tomorrow?
Oh, I don't know. Listen, my real goal is to just... I just want to murder Pete, all right? Pete has to go down. This is bullshit.
Would it be possible... you can say no. Would it be possible to coordinate a server-wide everyone storm Pete tomorrow, even his teammates?
That would be definitely possible. I would love to
actually
do that.
Screw his teammates. Just Mystic and JT.
Just until he dies. Just get him dead.
Yeah.
And then everything's back to normal. Then every man for themselves.
That's,
he needs to die.
That's all I want. I love the guy, but I kind of want to kill him in Minecraft, or at least watch an angry horde kill him.
I hate him more than anything in the world, and he needs to die. Oh, jeez. We'll start in Minecraft, all right?
I like that.
Real life is next.
All right. Well, you guys have a wonderful evening,
Armin,
and
you too.
Have a good day.
By the way, congrats on the series.
Hopefully, he figures it out there. Oh, geez, that was a little low there.
Oh, that looked kind of dangerous.
Yeah, he almost did the big splat. Oh, he found a boyfriend.
Nice.
By the way, there is shipping. I need two people who fly together, Sai. What's wrong with me?
There is a bed on top of our roof, and I will go with this armor right now.
Oh, so someone set up a death bed. You think it's Snuckle again trying to put a little friendly prank on top of our base again?
If you found this, you ruined Moo's friendly prank. Okay, this was probably from before.
Yeah, we're going to destroy the bed and place it. Yeah, I like that set. I like that. But I want to set a new home here.
Is someone building in the sky? Do you see that over there, Speedy? And there's like a Z thing up there?
Yes. Do you think someone thought they could build an entire glass bridge to our base?
Yeah, someone has that. I'm on it right now. Hold on. I see someone there.
Who is it?
I'll go investigate. I'm not sure.
I bet they thought we wouldn't see this and they were just going to glass onto our base from forever away.
Yeah, he wasn't saying anything. He was just shaking his head, I think. Yeah, Puffer.
Oh, dude, I guarantee he was taking that all the way to us so he could drop in from above on us, man. Skybridge challenge action, dude.
I was like, wait, is that a glass fucking thing leading over there? You're like, yeah, okay.
That was going to be one of my strategies, to build one of those so that we could get back, actually. But I was too lazy to build it last purge.
Oh, it's because there's snow.
It doesn't hide very well up there, does it? And it's collecting snow, so it's impossible to hide one of them.
Is it really collecting snow?
Yeah, over the extreme hills, it gets snowed on.
Yeah.
I'm intrigued by this. Free anvil, fuck yeah, dude. Maybe that's their strategy.
Anvil.
I think they're building up so high and building infrastructure over there that they could potentially drop anvils on people at spawn. I think that's what the strategy is.
Because he can't place blocks at spawn?
Yeah, but if that lands on someone's head, they die. So I think they're Oh, maybe they can't get into the spawn chunk, though. Ooh, yikes. That might be their strategy.
Should I go and ask
them? Fuck yourself. Dude, our janitor's so good.
Nice.
Wait. A little off-center. Store closed for the purge. Please refrain from blowing up our store on purge day. Only a monster would hurt us. I think that's fine. We're a small little mom and pop trivia store. I think you'd be pretty fucked up to hurt us.
All right, B, I'm going to start cooking.
He said that as I was TPing out. I'm checking purges to see if it's shoppable without them maintaining it, you know?
Okay, yeah.
So are you going to be on for the Hay Beef concert tomorrow before the purge?
Probably not. I'll be real.
Damn, I'm telling Trevor, you're not a real Mets fan, so.
Yeah. Don't tell him Shadow's not here because he's not a real Mets fan.
Yikes. Yikes.
Yikes.
Side, the entire Purgy stock has been obliterated. There's nothing here.
Really? Fuck. Okay. Okay, I know Marcel has mending books and shit for sale.
What the fuck? I couldn't get a single second in at Purgy's this week, Side.
Is it for real? For real, like gone?
All the chests are empty. I think they already boarded up for tomorrow. Screw it. I'm a diamond member.
We're going to be diamond members eventually anyway. I'm coming to purchase.
And if they were here, I would have bought 3 or 4 diamond memberships, you know? Yeah, look at all the chests on the left. There's nothing. Should we see if Pete wants to do any gambling action, Sid?
Yeah, I'm in the end, but are you saying like...
Should I ping him and then maybe...
Maybe by the time... Yeah, it's not like we need the diamonds anyway, you know what I mean? If you can, leave like 32, Speedy.
Oh, yeah,
I do want to buy mending from Marcel.
Get a little pre-purge fix, because I don't think it's going to be there tomorrow, Side, you know?
Unfortunately, I think it should be off limits. I think all the spawn stores and stuff should be off limits, but...
Dude, I've got one of the biggest sages I've ever had, Side. I wanted to buy like 50 stacks of TNT from Purgies. Like, what's the point of all these diamonds?
Exactly. What do we get our hard work and gambling for? You know what I mean? We can't just spend it all on dumb shit.
All right. Let's make good use of this place before it gets blown dicks tomorrow.
Yeah, I was telling Little Miss Sidearms here that this might be the final day to use it, you know?
Yeah.
I'm just going to be honest. Like, a couple TNT in the main room, fine. If anyone goes back there and dumps water on the red zone, they can actually go fuck themselves. There's content, and then there's just suffering. But, you know, who am I to judge where the line is?
So we should go get rid of that water dispenser that we have in three places.
Oh, we'll be back. 1 second.
Dude, people have already, like, downed the legs twice. Like, I don't know what it is. People randomly go up there and put a water bucket right on the crotch. Like, piss pants or something. They don't do anything else. They even cup water at the bottom to like make sure it doesn't spread anywhere else. They just
By the way, we have some complaints about your employee from last night.
Yeah, no. You have complaints. He's the employee of the month, actually.
Oh, really?
Yeah, yes, no, he did a great job handling you guys.
He did do a good job, but the one thing is, you know, like how when you go to Chick-fil-A and they don't say my pleasure, that like takes away from the experience, right? He called this the Gold Pants Casino.
Yeah.
Yeah, what the hell?
Yeah, the Gold Pants Casino. And there were some people saying he wasn't reloading the machines correctly, but then after some investigative work, I think he was. So if anyone accused him of not reloading the machines properly, I think they were incorrect.
They were mad.
I hope the people, because that's honestly pretty rude to accuse someone of that. I would honestly hope that whoever said anything like that isn't here. And if they were,
take care of them pretty swiftly. Yeah, we're supporters.
Just to clarify, Pete, because I'm noticing some foul play here, but it was people in my chat saying he wasn't doing it correctly, and I was asking if he was. I never accused him of it.
Quite egotistical for you to think that I was talking about you, Speed.
I think you were, Pete.
Yeah, probably.
An Among Us clip of you is trending on TikTok.
Can you cut me in?
Oh, yeah, cut you in. Jeez, I forgot, Sid. I'm just testing machine first.
One diamond. Double. Don't know where this came from, but.
Oh, nice.
It's hot, Sid, if you want to go in pretty large.
All right, Pete. I'm gonna start slow because I don't have much. You know what I mean?
Also, one look at a YouTube comment and people do not understand hot and cold on a casino machine. Jeez.
Also, one look at comments in general.
I've only seen the Twitch side of things. I have no idea what the YouTube.
Not pretty when it comes to a. Yeah.
I have noticed that people care a lot more about our stuff than we do.
Is that too, Sidearms?
My favorite thing still is anytime there is, it doesn't matter which way it goes, if it's a hot or cold streak, I will instantly get 30 people telling me, I don't think the odds are correct. Could you double check them?
I didn't think they were correct last night when JT got 8 straight misses on the double.
Great employee.
Oh, hence the comment storm. Yes! Yay. Let me cool it off, Sid. Let me cool that off real quick.
Okay.
By the way, great job, Sid. That was incredible.
A little pooter on the double. That would be a oneer.
Sid, it's poised if you want to head in again. I just made it good for you.
Now that Pete's here, the coin will work like a coin. You know what I mean? So.
Oh my god, it will.
Exactly. JT really did a good job last night, though. I always told him, the way the mechanics work, but in terms of like the layout and everything, he got that down on his own. Like, he did a fantastic job.
He was great.
Sir, steal the double.
Ooh, let me cool that off for you there, Sid.
Oh my god,
Sid, it's so much easier to do this when we don't have a bunch of dipshits in a line ruining up our mojo, Sid. You know what I mean? It was so hard to play the machine last night like we do to Pete here when there's all these people standing in line stealing our hits.
The thing is, they didn't understand how a coin worked, so they just kept going in big on all of them. And I'm like, guys, what are you doing?
And then
I didn't tell them because I want the fancy pants to do great, but you know what I mean?
I don't know what it was, but before the Ender Dragon event yesterday, there was like, one of them, by the way, there was like,
nice.
Let me pull that off again.
People
so.
In here. I don't know why everybody decided to come into the casino, but it was the most people by like tenfold I've ever had in here at one time. And they all left like, in 15 seconds. Like,
oh, really?
Ooh. Yeah. No, I felt like a front page slot on Twitch. Like, not good. One of the double.
Oh, fuck.
Pete, did I ever get my one diamond back from the last one?
I don't believe you did. So, that would be 4 for you.
Oh, yeah, Pete. I saw there was like 50 people in here yesterday. So I walked in, and then right when I got here, everyone left. So I felt not very fresh down there.
I think you said something about your pits, but no, you definitely put on deodorant that day, I want to assure you.
I feel like I did.
Oh, by the way, it was hilarious when you logged on yesterday for like 2 seconds and you said, where are the fucking pants?
The timing was impeccable.
So, I logged on because I was watching from JT's point of view and he didn't have pants on, so I'm like, he needs to go put those on. And then someone sent me the clip of videos, your POV, of like you saying, or like asking JT, like 1 second before I came online.
It was nuts.
Oh, it was great.
Nice. Did great mind think
alike. I'm cooling it off again, Sid. I don't know if you already put stuff in there.
Yeah, it seems pretty hot, actually.
One cooler on the double.
Jeez, I need to cool that off, Sid.
Yeah. Dude, what are we doing here?
Cool it off?
Perfect. Going big, Sid.
All right. I put in 16 feet because that's what our big is nowadays.
16 on the level. It's a respectful lid.
Hey, not bad. All right, now for sure, Speedy. Now for sure.
I don't know if I got my 32. One diamond back from Pete's side.
32. It'll be fine. It'll be fine.
Oh my god, and a diamond on the house from Pete's side? What a treat.
I added at you on Twitter. It's a TikTok with you and Deluxe covering a body on Among Us.
I put in 32.
Oh, Bird, yeah, I'll check it out then. Thank you.
All right, 32 on the doubler.
Sounds like
this
an old clip.
Sure to hit.
All right, Speedy. How many do you have? Because it's bound to hit this time.
Are
I'm
going
to put in 16 in my own. Yeah, I have 16 in my own. I'm putting in.
It's kind of a big deal here, so I put another 32 on that.
Nice. Okay.
But I mean, this is 48. How a coin do side. You flip it up, and it's gonna land on one side, then the other side the next time, on average.
Yes. Yes. Something like that. Something like that.
Oh, still. Oh.
Yeah. Sorry,
we go.
It's trickling right. out so slow. I'm getting older.
No, it's the dial up. Good old 48er on the double.
Ooh! Hey. Side chest bump. Chest bump.
That's a good one right there.
Yeah. Nice, I like that, I like that. All right, Speedy, there's 64 and 32 in there. How do you want me to split this?
I just hold them all right now, so it doesn't matter.
Okay.
It's just, I'm cooling it off with a one banger right now.
Okay, then we'll figure out
next Pete time. Loves when we stop by his side. He has to love us.
What on the...
All right, side, it's poised for a big one, dude.
Like big, like all
like
in?
Like 32 you... big, side.
Okay. Okay, that's what you mean.
All right, 32 on the double.
Yikes.
All right, Speedy, I have a stack.
Side slam the whole stack in there. No way right. That messes twice in a row, especially
exactly.
Considering the streak it took of
I've
bad luck beforehand.
I've seen a coin before, so this does not work.
I should join the server and everyone just writes yikes.
Yikes.
That's a good old stacker on the double.
Fuck. Speedy, how much more do you have?
20?
This is pretty fucking bad.
Should I go? You should go get the stash. Let's go. We'll be back.
Pete, is it okay? Someone double parked me, and we need to go put a note on their car. Is that okay?
Yeah. You take their time. Hey, key their car while you're at it. But don't tell them.
Okay. What a monster! I'd be so mad if someone keyed my car inside. Why would you suggest that? Side, I'm physically yikesing right now, dude.
How much more do you have?
Oh, I mean. I'll let you know what happens after these 32 side, okay?
Yeah.
Pussy says what?
Eight.
Oh.
All right, we have 34 here side, and then I have some more in another spot. I didn't want to use it, but we might have to use it.
Watch this shit, Speedy. Watch this shit. Like I'm fucking Thor, bro.
Jesus Christ, side. Does it come in men's?
No, who knows? What
the fuck is he building?
Yeah, I don't know.
He's like making some type of hieroglyph up there, Sidon.
What I would do if I was him is I would put a TNT station there and then go on Thursday and just light them all. And then it'll blow up all the buildings and spawn. That might be what it is.
Oh, yeah. It looks like he's placing them above where all the buildings are.
Yeah. Like, do you know what I'm saying?
Oh, my God. Yeah, so what you could do is place a TNT on the side of all of it and then just put a pressure plate down and run on top of all of them, right?
Yeah, exactly.
Holy fuck.
Yeah, or lava, someone said.
Oh, yeah, that's good.
Oh, hey, Pete.
How's it going? How you doing?
I'm good. How are you?
I'm doing great.
All right.
You probably already knew
did
that.
Anyone play since we were last here?
Did he have 5 diamonds? Just 5 diamonds?
Why do you need 5, Sai? We just need to go all in right now.
Okay.
No, nobody did.
The machine's poised for victory, Sai.
I thought maybe I could buy like a mending book from Marcel. But...
Oh, is he around to sell those right now?
Yeah, he just got on, but it'll be fine. Here, I'll take 5. I'll take 5.
Jeez, that's Peter, five, are we allowed to pull diamonds out of the hopper after our thumb left them?
If we're not,
oh
I'll
god,
back
that
in.
Is a major slip up. No, I can return these to you, QuickBase.
No, you're good. You're good.
I think my business colleague already got them out.
Yeah. Okay. Well, there's 47 in here. If that's seems about right.
Hey, we're gonna win anyway. Here you go. Here's 5 more.
Side, that could be 94 if we play our cards right.
Exactly. I just put in the 5, Speedy. We're gonna be fine.
Oh jeez, side, that could be more than 94 if we play our cards right here.
It would be a good amount. Looking like a 52er down on the double. Here we go.
All right. Not bad.
It pays off.
Side. Right, look at us, bro.
we had to dip into the stash.
We really needed that one, you know? We had to dip into the ender chest. Yeah. My wife, who kind of looks like a dude, is going to be pissed when she finds out about this little venture site.
I love wives that look like dudes.
Here's 40 side. Oh, God, oh, I hope they didn't fall in the machine.
They did. Pull them all out. Five fell into the machine. But
okay, that's fine.
Gonna,
yeah, just use it to cool off.
It's going
to
cool down. Yeah. I don't know.
I can give them back to you, whatever you like.
You can do five. That's fine.
Okay.
We're just cooling it off. We want to lose. Oh, crap. Let me actually cool it off, side. Hello, fellow degenerate. Oh, degenerates? Would you guys like to gamble?
Oh, great. Hey,
I didn't bring anything to gamble. I have rotten flesh. Can I double down?
I didn't bring anything either.
You guys don't have any diamonds on you?
Do yourself a favor. The armor and swords.
Yeah, thanks. Poor people's sidearms.
Here. I got it for you.
Did you get the 10 side?
I got bones.
No, I didn't. But I think he's getting them out.
Oh, okay.
How's this work, P? I just want to know real quick.
Yeah, I don't think I cleared enough. Take the damn armor off!
I didn't hear you.
Oh.
Look,
oh,
no armor allowed.
What about my beautiful? What about my beautiful fairy wings?
No, you can keep those on. They look great.
Thank you.
Oh, returning customer. Hello.
Hey.
I'm locking it.
Good to see you again.
Peter, 10 diamonds. And my diet, Dr. Kelp.
I may have betted 7 diamond blocks and 1.
Oh, it's for the fiver. Oh, my God, you're right.
Yes, yes.
Now, if you poor people want to go get some diamonds, you can play along, too, you know?
I'm not gonna lie, I am legitimately pretty poor right now. We don't have diamonds to gamble. We need all of them at the moment.
Well, Wildcat and Puffer, you guys should have read the sign because as first-time customers, you both get a gift.
Oh!
Do yourself a wonderful time. Please take one of each from the
garbage side. We never got a full diamond block.
I would like to immediately gamble it.
Yeah, same. I want to gamble it too.
Yeah, we did.
Actually. Wait, never mind. 42% win rate.
This is the.
Can I see someone else? I want to know how it works. I don't know what this is.
Oh yeah, watch this.
Yeah.
Here, I'll put.
Anyone want to step up?
I'll put 5 diamonds in here on the double, Pete.
Okay. There seems to be 6, but I'll call it 5.
I can't count.
So Speedy placed a 6 diamond bet into the hopper. I take those and I spin the double.
Oh, if it's
three
right gold,
all gold, I pay out.
Because all 3 landed on gold. If any of those were gold, it would be a loss, and I would keep that. But because all 3 are gold, I take 6 diamonds, turn those into 12, and that goes right back to the better.
But if you guys want to double, triple, or quad them, you can step up to the
rigged.
Appropriate
one. I gotta see the back end of this fucking contraption.
No, trust me, Pete's a cool guy. Pete is government certified.
I'm putting the fucking block in.
Oh,
which one?
He's not.
I kind of want to
start
with
the
double.
So this is double Wildcat. This is.
I'm doubling.
Yeah.
Exactly. Okay.
I don't win.
Doesn't know it. He doesn't know it. Just hit 3 straight times. Side.
Yikes.
Hey, guys, if you can pick up your armor.
Hey! I knew it would win.
I want to try.
Wildcat, careful. Not that I have any previous experience, but there's sometimes people who take diamonds, so I think you should just take your diamonds.
I got him. I'm playing on. I'm playing with the house's money now, dude. I mean, I was playing with the house's money with the first bet.
Another diamond.
I don't know what you want.
Yeah, 3 in a row. 3 in a row.
Yay!
Let it cool off, Speedy. Let it cool off.
Fucking easy.
Love to see that.
Thank you. Wow, what a nice establishment.
You guys brave enough to maybe double, triple, or quad those diamonds again?
No.
Yeah, I got you guys. I'm
fucking broke, dude. I need these.
I'd like to go 10 on the triple, please.
Ooh, absolutely. I want to watch this.
How many, side?
10. Just 10.
Jeez, side, you got some eggs
What's
on
10?
You, bud.
What's 10, you know?
Alright, like 10 diamonds down to the triple. This one hasn't hit in centuries.
Wow. Oh. No, like we're keeping that streak. It's fine, it's fine.
Damn. Damn.
Side, I'll put 20. On the
oh
triple,
my God.
Dude.
You're gonna hit it.
My God.
This is how the affluent do.
All right.
Well, this casino's dumb, man.
Down on the triple.
Oh, piss.
Yo, I like that. I like that going.
Is that
the
music?
Okay. Unless you got a puffer. Okay.
What's it, 31%? So what? Like, what?
1 out of 3.
With odds, right. Like, honestly, this should be 3 out of 3 right
that's
here.
That's
so
our turn to go, son. He knows how to climb.
It's going to lose. It's going to lose.
He's going to suffer and learn that, son. It does.
Puffer, have you ever gone to a casino in real life? Just curious.
Yeah,
nothing to do with this conversation.
Just spin the fucking thing, Pete. You know, let's just
okay, all right. I'll shut the fuck up. There you go.
Look at what did I say, baby?
He stole our coin, Luxide. He fucked up our coin schedule.
We're all impressed.
I'm pissed. Watch this.
Good job.
Hey, great job, Puffer. That was impressive.
Good job, Puffer. That was awesome.
Thank you.
What makes the dragon's mouth move?
Thank you. 54 diamonds. Wow. Holy shit.
That's the comms.
Every time
he's
mandible.
That's the bullshit
moves.
That he won. Watch this shit. I'm gonna give him a piece of my mind.
I'm going for the quad. I'm gonna throw a couple.
I'm gonna
diamonds
tell Puffer off here, side. Watch this.
Okay.
Puffer, that was so cool when you won those diamonds, sir. Proud of you, man.
Yeah, I know.
Wait. Oh, I like the music already.
Ooh,
yeah, this one's fancier, you know what I mean?
Son of a bitch. One more.
Gotta really in, like, draw a little bit on the intensity.
You know, just one more bet. One more bet.
You guys are soon gonna learn you never leave here with diamonds.
Yeah, just one.
Eventually, you're gonna go all in.
Yeah, one more. All right. One diamond out on the quad.
Yikes.
All right, two more.
Bad.
All right, two more.
Okay. Two more bets or two more diamonds?
Two more diamonds.
Four diamonds, okay. Probably be two more bets after this, though. All right, two diamonds on the quad.
Yikes.
Oh.
Place is rigged.
I got it. I'm going to go in with 10 on the quad.
See, now that it's 3 out of 4, now this is going to be the fourth one. You're going to win.
Yeah,
sorry.
Yeah, exactly. I swear to God, if sidearms wins, I'm never coming
That's
back.
That's how math works.
Oh, maybe no. You blow this place up tomorrow, Tyler.
It's been a while if you're still here.
I can't blow this up. This is too beautiful.
Hey, it happens. Oh, man.
Now it's over, dude.
Exactly.
Are you going in?
No, go for it.
Are you sure?
Can two people go in at once?
I will pay out the bet.
I put 15 in four.
So we could do a pool, but I'm just going to put the dimes in the hopper or in the.
Speedy, let's double up on it.
Bro, I already put 15 in.
Let's pull it.
I already put 15 in.
Okay, I'm putting 10 in.
There's already 15 in there. There's already 15.
I'm putting in 10. So 10 is mine. That's what I'm putting
in.
That's my contribution.
I'm only going to put in 2.
Okay,
I'm a broke bitch. Puffer, shut up.
I'm putting in 15.
Okay. Well, I just, you know, if we win, my 2 turns into 8.
We're fucked, by the way.
I like this. I like this.
This is going to be great. It's a group effort. It's going to win.
This goes if it wins, but hey.
Oh, we're gonna need a calculator, Pete. That's where we're going with it.
I just know I get 8 back. We quad our diamonds. That's all we need.
Oh yeah, true.
Gold, please.
It'll be a total of 42 down on the quad for God knows who the fuck.
We're all of a super pool.
Fuck, dude.
Idiots, really do it.
Why did we decide to do that? Fuck that. Pete, this is lovely.
I'm a 30 on the quad.
I'm putting in 5 more. So
you have a problem.
I do not have a problem. I just don't have any more diamonds after this. Anywhere.
Don't tell my customers that.
Okay.
What happens if I throw my axe in there? What do I get?
Right back at you.
It's enchanted and really cool. What do I get?
If I go get my dog from my house, does that count? Can I bet my dog? I have nothing else.
I mean, I could use a friend, but I don't know if I can exchange rate that. 35 of a quad. There we go. We'll see how the coin does.
Fuck!
Oh, we have nothing. God. We're cleaned out. I don't have shit anymore.
15 on the quad! And then it's your try. It's his turn. I am out after this.
This is our last diamonds, right? Like, we don't have anything more after this.
I might have a little stash on the other side.
Okay, maybe here we go. 15 on the quad. If this isn't... Dude, please hit. Jesus Christ.
It'll be fine.
Fuck.
All right, we'll be back.
Bro,
we'll be back.
It feels like we gotta get in here, man.
How much bleach can you order at one time, son?
All right, I'm doing it. I've ordered 5 gallons at once. They wouldn't let me do any more.
Jesus Christ. Nice.
We should have made your guess.
Oh my god, first glance,
what would you guess?
I thought you had armor, netherite armor on for a second. That's okay.
First glance, what would you guess?
Look at my shiny teeth.
Dude.
If I take off 2 teeth.
What the heck?
You look like Eradicate.
Dude.
I kind of do look like
that's
Eradicate.
That's so funny.
Look at the top of his head.
You have eyes now. You have... And are you catching Galaxus' spit? Is this a double mouth?
Oh my god, I am.
Damn it! It just gets better and better and more disturbing on the same time.
How much do we have left? We have a gambling problem, by the way.
36 diamonds, so.
Alright.
It's really fun. The casino is very dangerous.
It'll be fine, no problem.
Pete, thank you for the diamonds. I appreciate it. It's a lovely establishment.
Hello, friends! I haven't seen you in a while. We did too! Oh, I should have asked them. Do you think they hit the quad at all?
There's no way they hit the quad.
I guess in my jurisdiction to tell you, but no, they fucking didn't. It was like 0-9.
Sorry, that thing's warm.
No, it's burning hot right now. Sierra Desert.
Quick sidebar.
Sure.
Let's go to the corner so he doesn't hear us.
Oh my god, sidebar, I get it.
Yeah, I didn't think about that. All right, side. I have 36 diamonds. Do we go all in on the quad here? I mean, that's finning a bus right now, dude.
Or we can split it up into two. Oh, how much do we get if we split it?
That would be 18 diamonds, sidearms. And then if you...
What's 18 times 4?
Well, geez, that would just be 36 times 2, side. That'd be your 72, bro.
Oh, God.
All in, speedy. Fuck it. Who cares?
Okay.
It'll be good. It's going to win anyway, so...
I think Pete's jerking off.
Good for him.
How you doing?
Good for you.
All right. I don't know how I'm going to do a math on this, but here's the God that I do. 36 right. Diamonds on the quad.
You might not have to, you know?
Very, very big one. God,
it was nice playing.
Sad, I'll be right back. Hold on, Sad, I'll be right back.
Whoa, you have more? Oh, jeez. I don't know where he's getting these from. He's been stashing diamonds.
That's
away
a big
for moments like this, and I'm so happy because now we can keep going over.
What does this Dono button do? Fuck.
Yeah, exactly. All right, Speedy, what are we looking
quick
at?
Sidebar.
If it's below 60, you might as well pretend you already lost it.
Exactly.
All right, Side. I did a little digging, Side. I found 20 more. Should we put them on the quad?
On the quad. We're going to get
any
back.
And then when we win, we'll double them, Side. We'll be back to kind of like where we were, except we're like one-third of what we had
plan.
When we...
That was my exact
love that,
plan.
Side. Let's go. Pete, can I make a request? Can I see that neck face of yours? Oh, it's so cute.
Thank you.
What are we feeling today, boys?
20 on the quad we're feeling here. First time stopping by today, seeing if we can get some beginner's luck today, you know?
All right. Rip the band.
It's about to hit. It's about to hit. Hey, you know, it's...
Side,
been,
hold
it's
on,
nice.
I'll be back.
If you need help with gambling addiction, please call 1-800-522.
This is rock bottom.
And 64, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 9, plus.
Okay, so I went home.
You're sitting at well over 1,600.
1,600 diamonds, sweetie.
Sorry.
Yeah.
We have one.
Oh, okay.
It's from the item frame.
Okay, we're not addicted. All right.
So what's the best way to use this?
Okay, we quad, then we double, then we double again.
Yes, yes. Pete, can we play on the double, please? I mean the quad.
Okay.
Sorry, I'm
we can stop anytime we want. We can stop whenever we want.
We're definitely stopping after this, son.
We took this diamond off of our item frame, Pete.
The one that marks our valuables. This is what Pete. If you know, we're notorious doublers, right? And we were succumbed to peer pressure. Those two screws came in here, and we thought, oh, let's impress them on the quad. Also, Puffer stole our. So we purposely went in twice on the triple, messed up twice to cool it off, and then Puffer stepped in line, stole our third. You know, we know how coin do.
Exactly.
Look how well we're doing on the quad.
This diamond off your item frame.
Yes, I did. It was rock bottom. It didn't feel
you
good.
You remember when Speedy won 5,593 in the casino? That awoke in this.
Hold on,
male 21 TG.
So I just went through an item frame.
We
get another shot!
We get to go again! Fine, it's fine. Gold is next.
I really do. There you go.
One on the quad, Pete.
Sounds good!
Speedy. Sidearms?
This
We're gonna
is be
the
rich.
Start of the redemption arc.
Run it back.
Feeling a
to
little
the double!
In the air tonight.
Four on the double, Pete?
Absolutely. Four on the double sounds like a plan.
Pass!
Alright, hey, it was nice playing, Pete. We love you, and we'll see you tomorrow.
Okay, have a great one.
Thank you. Fuck, 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 fuck. Okay, it's okay, Sweetie. It happens. So what? You know what?
Sorry, I'm so poor, I can't even warp home.
Because I'm so warp home. So what? What's the big deal, you know?
Alright, how fast do you think we could mine up enough diamonds to double them for Pete, so...
Like, if we just went on an all-out, like, spree right now?
Yeah.
Very fast. Let's go and do it.
What happened to my good pickaxe? Where'd I put that?
I think you put it in the chest. Or you put it in your inner chest.
Or giant you... glass thing over spawn.
Yeah, do you see it?
Do I see it? Sorry, I have a 3080. Very good, very good. Bump the old render distance up real quick.
Tom Brady has kissed his son more times than I have kissed a girl. Which isn't hard as I haven't kissed a girl Pepe hands. Also, is there still a bachelor watch party this Sunday at your place as usual?
Disarray, thanks for 300 biddies. No, there's no bachelor party this Sunday because it's on Monday.
Shit on your face.
It's Speedy Smiler 2, Shadow.
Right, that's...
Oh, you're a Speedy Smiler 6 fan, Shadow? Here you go.
Absolutely fucking cursed, dude.
Shadow, look at my back.
Cursed.
Do you like the Smiler, Shadow?
Shadow.
Cursed. Have you seen greenhouses? They just grow plants to be slaughtered.
No one talks about plants, right?
The plants don't get to roam free in a field.
Yeah, and enjoy their lives.
Sometimes they chain the plants up so that they stay tender and they don't get very many muscles, and they make plant veal from them. It's kind of fucked up.
Yeah, it's really fucking... It's disgusting. Some people even eat just like plant seeds. Like, that's... Ugh.
Yeah. Yikes.
You're eating like plant eating, fetuses.
Like, imagine eating
cow feed eye, Shadow.
That's what milk is.
What the fuck?
Probably gonna need a more, like, normal name to get accepted.
Yeah, what the fuck is this?
Oh, geez, someone had a blowout here, eh?
Oh my god, these rabbits killed people!
That's the only reason...
They might be the red-eyed murder rabbits. They are a thing in Minecraft, a 1 in 10,000 chance.
What the hell? Oh, I guess... Zombies?
What the fuck?
Wait.
Is that a drowned skeleton?
Wait, these are maps.
That one skeleton over there is pretty decked out. Alright, where are we digging down, Mr. Soidon? Over here? Alright, I'm heading in.
I'm slow.
Why isn't LeBron posting pictures with you on Instagram anymore?
Hey, my friend!
Did you guys have a falling out? It's not that big a deal because my fantastic friend says he's
you're
not even that good.
What could possibly go wrong, Shadow? I'm gonna eat first in case things do possibly go wrong.
Oh shit!
Are you in
stop,
here
stop,
too,
stop,
bud?
Stop!
Why stop, Sai? Why stop?
You guys are gonna die. I don't.
We're not gonna die, Sai. What's gonna go wrong, dude?
The water.
What level are we at?
I don't know.
I think we're too low. And then, do we have a prediction? Yeah, we do. So the first diamond. Okay. Will this be a six or more roper? We do have the six roper. The believers win. It is, in fact, eight poots. At least eight poots, guys. Nine pooter!
I'm coming, Speedy.
Come look at it, sidearms.
You want me to mine it? Here.
Nah, mate. I got silk touch.
Oh, okay.
Finders,
okay,
keepers, bad arms.
We're going to do a great mining session at home, then.
Oh, yeah, bud.
Just like back in the day.
Holy shit.
Alright, Speedy, we're gonna play a game, okay? That is gonna give you five anime names, and then you don't have to watch them, of course, but you're gonna name which one you think you would be more likely to watch just based on the name, okay?
Okay.
Why am I getting sucked into this game?
Because you know the names of them and stuff, like you know the funny names.
Like the Code funny Geass, names.
Like Code Geass and Higurashi and...
Kind of racist, Sid.
Nothing wrong with what I
said. I don't think Shadow's playing alongside. You guys think of five names. When I come back, I want to hear them. All right. Do you guys think there's six or more here? Engrim, thanks for 300 BDs. Yikes. All right, it's not the nine pooter of yesteryear. Four poots, everybody. Four poots. Doesn't quite measure up to the previous, its predecessor. Can I have my five anime shows?
Yeah, Shadow's got you.
All right, Shadow, serve him up, Chief.
I don't... I'll give him two. All right. Code Geass, Igarashi, and then Shadow's got you with the rest of the three.
I don't think he does. I don't think he wants to be a part of your conversation. So.
Naruto. No game, no life. Oh, wait, I'm supposed to use the Japanese. No gameu, no life-u.
That's worse than what I said.
I feel like you only provided two, Shadow, and I need five. Inside already gave two. Or did you say three?
Oh, Yu Yu Hakusho.
What?
Yu Yu Hakusho.
That's one of them?
Yeah.
All right, well, I want the...
Okay, so you have... Here, okay, here's the tentative list.
Yeah, give me
you
the
have...
full list here, Sai.
You have No Game, No Life, Higurashi, Yu Yu Hakusho, Code Geass, and and Naruto.
I want Code Geass, Sai.
Okay. I don't
good
know.
Show.
What's that one about?
It's like Death Note, but not shit.
I've seen some Death Note cosplays.
Death Note, but shit.
Okay.
Does that count for watching Death Note?
What, you cosplaying as Death Note? Yeah.
No, I've seen someone cosplay as Death Note.
That's the guy. Yeah.
Is that a guy?
As Death Note? No, just he cosplay as the book.
I made the name up wrong.
I'm going to meet you guys because I'm confused. I'll be right back.
Okay.
All right. Is this a six rofer? That's not good. Ooh, believers. I think you got cucked by another vein here. Four. Still four. That's not looking good. Sorry, believer squad. Yoink. And 17 coming on the scene. Side go over here. You dog.
Oh, Shadow said two orphans from the same orphan house that El came from.
What?
I don't remember there being two.
Yeah, I don't know.
Is that what Code Gaze is? Yeah. What was it? Code Gaius?
Code Gaze.
We're talking about Death Note.
Oh, okay.
Apparently Nier and LaMelo.
Shadow, you watch...
Oh, yeah, I remember him.
Shadow, do you watch Attack on Titan?
Yes.
Do you like it?
Yes.
Why is that a weird question to ask? He's just...
To be fair, I said it funny, son. Do you like
Shadow
it?
Shadow is here. All he talks about is anime.
You're the guy for anime. By the way, someone donated me earlier and said, hey, my favorite color is teal, and in parentheses, gay blue.
Gay blue?
And what do you think about Shingeki no Kyojin?
Shadow's gonna leave, fine.
That's Attack on Titan, I've already answered that question.
Oh, okay, it is? Okay. Pretty is sure that what it is in Japanese?
Yes.
Do you like Conan O'Brien, Jenna?
How does he go from that to Conan O'Brien? I've never seen that anime. Did you remake your friendship bread, son?
Not yet.
Yikes! You've been friendship breadless the whole day.
Yeah, oh yeah, Shadow. Let me tell you what happened. So Shadow put the bed down yesterday, right? Like when we got to the end, he's like, "Hold on, guys, I'm gonna set my spawn point here."
Is that how you died too?
Yeah.
So that's what killed three people?
Yeah, so there was a group of us, like, near, like, when you jump into the portal, you know how, like, how we're in that random area underneath or whatever? And I was like, oh, hold on, guys, I gotta put my small point down. So he puts the bed, and then he fucking right-clicks it, and then I fucking die, and then I don't know how the fuck my shit disappears, but my chest isn't there anymore. So I found, like, here, but,
I am a treasure,
like, it was outside of the chest. Like, you know, it was just, like, I just found, like, a diamond pickaxe, like a bow or something, which was my shit.
In fact, the McDonald's was about the same in Japan with like four or five special items. They had a shrimp filler though, wasn't good. Sorry, any members who enjoy the shrimp fillet, fish fillet is better.
So they had a shrimp filler? for
if you
want to
be a WWE superstar, you gotta get your back blown out in Fiji.
You think so? Because Shadow just got blown up by a creeper. Shadow, you good, Chief?
Can you tell us your coordinates where this chest was so we can
I didn't even hear it, man. No, I got it.
Okay. All right. Will this be a six roper or more? Definitely gonna have five here, I'd imagine. And oh my god, we do. Now the question is it one of those ones that snakes down too?
This dude really getting a fish fillet at McDonald's?
No, I think you gotta
point and laugh at him, chat. Deluxe four spit.
Yo, you guys are not allowed to spit on Beyond. You might catch it. That is gonna be a five roper, ladies and gentlemen. The non-believers win yet again.
You lost chat Apple fact privileges for a month. I don't want Apple facts from someone who eats fish fillets at McDonald's. Out of all the yummy unhealthy things to choose, you pick the worst one. That's like fucking your sister, but it turns out she's not your sister. Disappointed white people smad.
What? I gotta say, the analogy there at the end does have me a little perplexed. Disarray, thanks for the 300 videos.
No, that is a small part of my order. Two Big Macs because they are BOGO, large fries, fish fillet, apple pie, apple slices, Diet Coke. I bet you buy the Happy Meal for the burger and not the Pokemon.
Sad.
Apples are pretty gross, just like pizza. Even if you find out that it's not your sister, at least you're getting some. That's more than you'll ever get. Apple slices? Are you a child? Who goes to a fucked up unhealthy place to get slices of apple like a 6-year-old?
Bro, don't be roasting Beyond's apple slice order. There was two Big Macs in there. Big Macs go pretty hard. You guys have any diamond luck, mate?
Yeah. I have, I have 39. Do you want us to go back and get your shit?
No.
I guess you're almost there. Okay.
I'm just gonna dig straight down.
39 diamonds, son?
Yes.
I have 29 blocks. People are yucking other people's yums about getting apple slices at McDonald's.
I mean, I might be one of those people that might be yucking the yum. I don't know. I mean, you think apple slices over fucking fries? I can see it sometimes, I guess. I don't know.
I would rather have fries, you know? I gotta go.
This is the last time I'm a donate. Cause I ran out of money. But no, I don't get the burger. I get the chicken nuggies with my good boy points cause I'm a good boy. You're the reason why they still sell fish fillets. I have never heard met or seen anyone buy one until now. I hope that fish has plastic in it if they use real fish.
Jesus, Disarray, you can't wish plastic fish on other people's food.
You get apple slices from McDonald's ducks instead of the mixed fruit bag. Yucking that yum, my guy. Boinkonics out.
Yucking that yum, Chief. Yep. Hi, Failure is D4!
Hi, my what's up, Brizzy?
Oh, fuck. Alright, Shadow, do you want us to get your shit?
Shadow, how do you fall from a death in a cave?
I died on top of my chest, so it's fine.
Oh, okay. That's how I want to go out. And Turtle Boy, let's resend that.
Am I the only one that still buys Lunchables just to keep them as snacks in my mini fridge? I swear to God, if I get shamed for doing that in sniffing someone's toes, I'm 5'9" BTW.
Why do you gotta let us know your height?
I will yuck any yums that I want. It's like going to McDonald's to get a salad. Bruh.
I've actually...
Fish from Dolan's is not fish. It's just mushed up dried cum. Mixed fruit pack.
Shovel buddy!
About my ball bag. Regardless, who gets fruit from McDonald's, what the fuck? That's like getting McDonald's from the organic grocer.
Fuck, dude, we lost Shovel Buddy. Man, how am I supposed to tell my hot wife about this? Full disclosure, I don't have a wife.
I'm leaving.
Beyond, no. Everyone's just yucking your yum, but I think your order's awesome.
If you're leaving, catch the spit on your way out. Burger.
Burger. Gay bear guy, don't be spitting on other donators. Thank you for the three. Appreciate that.
My guy, fruit slaps, especially when you throw it away and get fries instead. Also, I'm 6'6", but as for my height, I'm 08, more donations inbound. Boink. Wow, Fiji. Also, I love Lunchables. Every day after elementary school, a Lunchable and a high C juice box was my shit.
Oh man, Ryan, thanks for the three.
Fiji.
Fiji. Thank you so much, guys. Big Cat, thanks for the 300 bitties.
The fish fillet is made of beyond fish meat, aka fish shit. Hashtag Fiji.
Chat, are you ready? It's time. Will this be a six roper or more? That's a five roper.
One time
right now.
I went to McDonald's in Fiji and ordered a ketchup pizza. Best day of my life.
Deadly Pigeon, thanks for another 300 bitties. I can imagine that being something that stood out.
I was
out.
Dogging this super hot chick from behind the other day, and she asked if we could take a break so she can get a cranberry salad from Wendy's. Who the hell eats those? She was hot AF and I was super good at sex. I'm 6 feet 4 inches and 185 pounds, by the way.
What
oh my
fuck?
God, survival of the fittest was how I found you. Thanks for the nostalgia, papa.
Oh, that's really? You found it? You found the channel from Survival of the Fittest? That's awesome, Zinformati. By the way, I'm 6'4", really good at sex, and 185 pounds. What the fuck, Cooter? Thanks for sharing. All right, let's find out if this is a six roper. There's still chance. It has to be under this one. Fuck. Oh, almost broke that. Has to be under this one. We already know that. It's a five roper, chat. I'm sorry. Yikes. Non-believers win again.
So there Dabble. I was in Fiji, hanging poolside with my bombshell wife when I look over and what do you know? It's sidearms and butthole Joel. I wave and they hold up pizza with ketchup. BTW, I'm a guy.
Not where I saw that story heading.
One day
that.
I traveled on a plane to Fiji to get a pizza. Except instead of a plane it was my car. And instead of Fiji, it was a grocery store. And instead of a pizza, it was a Lunchable. I'm also 5'10", and my favorite sex move is the no-hander lander.
No-hander lander?
Can't sleep, uni in 4.5 hours, straight vibes.
Straight
Six
vibes.
Feet and 1 inch, by the way. Unfortunately, two separate measurements. When I was a senior, I got my Spanish teacher's number and got invited to get house. We were fucking for hours until her husband walked in. I thought he was gonna join, but he got mad and killed us both. Totally ruined my bon. By the way, I'm 6'5", 185 pounds.
Are you ghostwriting this?
I know I said I wouldn't donate, but I have a banger idea from the Fiji Dono.
Okay.
Guys, please don't call Butthole Joel Butthole Joel. Butthole Joel doesn't like it when he's called Butthole Joel. So can we stop calling Butthole Joel Butthole Joel?
Yeah, we could probably stop calling him Butthole
BTW. Joel. I made this.
Yeah, you did. Are we on 11, by the way? Yeah, we are.
Nah, chat. Get to MC Gangbang, but for the MC Chicken, do no mayo, mac sauce instead. It's the best thing I have ever had. Also, chat. I am a 5'8" Asian boy. I'm not the most attractive, but I'm fit and somewhat funny.
Kevin, thanks for the 300 bitties.
Beyond fucks his cousin in Fiji.
I'm Big Cat, thanks for the 300 bitties.
One time I tried impressing a girl by carrying all of her grocery bags at once for her. Then I blew my own back out. I'm 6'5", but 5'6" on Tinder, by the way.
Wait, so you purposely tell people on the Tinder that you, that you're 5'6"? Why do you do that?
Went to McDick's once and ordered two cheeseburgers, and when I got home I opened up two cheeseburgers without the meat. Who would want a grilled cheese from there? My height is 6'7" and 176 pounds.
Recon, thanks for the $3. Dude, honestly, now obviously I wouldn't want it like that. I would rather have it like an actually grilled cheese. Sorry they forgot your meat, but a grilled cheese from McDonald's
My favorite
awesome,
sex position is the pirate.
Okay.
It's when you hit her in the shin respectfully so she hops on one leg, then you spunk bunk in her eye so she has to hold her hand over it and she's saying ARGH. I'm also 1,828,800,000 nanometers tall.
How do you do that respectfully?
As a kid I used to eat ketchup sandwiches, just bread and ketchup, don't yuck my yum. I'm 6'5", 240 pounds, 9-incher and prefer doggy. Oh wait, that's just Speedy's Tinder profile. I'm going to super like it, I hope he swipes back.
I hope he swipes back on the red flame.
Okay, I'm home finally. In high school, we would put a McGangbang in an Angus burger and called it the McGangus Bangus. I am 5'11", 360 pounds. I have diabetes. Had a friend in HS who was nicknamed Footjob Fabio. He loved getting footjobs BTW. Anyways, one day he stops and looks at me and says, "You got nice feet, G." Looks like him going to stock up on pizza and ketchup. Him 1.5 inches hard. 5 inches soft, by the way.
What the fuck, dude?
Best pickup lines. Are you a wall outlet? Because I want to stick a fork in you. Are you trying to find out why my dad says him the best kisser in the family? Okay, that's enough with the pickup lines. When I said I was 5'8", I'm also 135 pounds, so you can bench me, and I go to Penn State, so I'm smart, but I got pushed into the school for sports.
Oh god, Kevin, what the fuck was that?
Was on the D floor banging it out, moving to the beats full on jamming, then this 5'2" stunner came out from behind the DJ decks and we started moving full on jamming. Then she asked if I wanted pizza and obviously I said no because I didn't want my back to be blown out, so I demanded that we go to McDonald's and ordered all the fruit left in the store and I threw it out, and then she stood there confused, then she ordered a fucking fish fillet, so I put her in the bin too, yucking that yum. Speedy's literally earning money by listening to people list their height. Anyways, I'm still 5'10" and the double cheeseburger is the best thing at McDonald's. Change my mind.
Double what? How's it the best?
Did you hear about AOC? AOCD's nuts.
I walked right into that one. Oh man.
$25 later slash toe, I can't buy a McGangbang, glad to finally donate a little lol slash fiance is 6'5" and I'm 5'4" slash omki courted slash demon, luck be with you good man. Speedy smile 6, Speedy smile 6, Speedy smile 6,
Speedy
smile 6,
Speedy
smile 6, Speedy smile 6, chat bullied me into getting Arby's, jerks. I got a meat mountain.
You got a meat mountain? Is that a thing?
Hey chat, thanks for having me. I'm looking for a woman with a nice figure, loves pizza especially with ketchup, longs walks on the beaches of Fiji, and I love apple slices from McDonald's. I'm 6'7", but my height is 6'1". Also, horse cock isn't tasty, boink.
Beyond, I didn't know a meat mountain was a thing.
I went to McDonald's once and then I got a flashback while I was there of the American Pie movie where the guy puts the peanut butter sandwich. You know, so I got a cheeseburger and took it home and wanted to try it out, so I went home and dear god it works. It felt great and it is now my favorite thing to order from Dolan's, because I mean wow. I put a fillet o' fish into that cheeseburger if you get me, and wowie, the fruit belong in the bin.
The fruit belongs in the bin.
I used to work on a 52-foot Alaskan drum ziner catching pollock. So anyways, there I was getting my 6'2" back blown out by sidearms while eating a burger with Butthole Joel, and he gave me a bite of his Butthole Burger Meat Mountain. My pee-pee smole.
Why are Butthole Joel and side being brought
into
this?
Chicken tenders, slices of roast turkey, pit smoked ham, corned beef, 13-hour smoked brisket, USDA choice Angus steak, roast beef, and pepper bacon. There's also cheddar and Swiss cheese somewhere in there.
That's what the meat mountain is. Jesus Christ, that sounds insane.
Don't buy Colgate whitening strips. It says guaranteed whiteness in 2 weeks and I am still Asian. Also, I'm 21, so if any girl wants to hit me up, let me know. I'm very lonely.
Not where I saw that going, Kevin.
I didn't get my back blown out in Fiji, but I did get my fudge packed in Panama City Beach. My sperm count is 30 million per milliliter BTW.
Isn't Panama City Beach just like a giant trash chute?
5 feet, 10 inches, 130 pound. Booger.
Booger.
Hey there, 21-year-old male here. I'm looking for a female that's willing to show affection and knows how to have a good time. I'm very lonely and... Oh shit, this isn't Craigslist. I mean Tinder.
God damn it, guys. When did this happen?
Boink, boink, boink. Hello there. Boink. I'm a beautiful woman that loves long walks on the beach in Fiji, ketchup pizza, and speedy. I'm a guy, by the way. Also, I'm 6 foot 2, 175.
Oh my god, by the way. Oh god.
I'm just chilling with the stream in the background, but I must say, I would let 17 big beefy men blow my back out in Fiji for a sausage egg McMuffin right now. I'm 6 foot 3, by the way.
Oh, I did not expect that plot twist.
20-year-old from 69 to 37 Fiji Street, Butthole Joel, Pennsylvania. Looking for a girl that could vacuum my nuts. If you like pizza with soy sauce and duck cheese, please hit me up on IG. If you go to Pomona and don't see someone getting their fudge packed by Butthole Joel, did you really go to Pomona? Also, I'm a 4 foot tall miniature horse. Nay.
Nay.
Yuck this, yuck that. Yum this, yum that. The only yum is Butthole Joel's butthole. If you disagree, you can eat my ass. By the way, I'm 6 foot 1 and 17 inches soft. I just ate McDonald's and threw it up so that my dog could try it without chewing.
What the fuck, dude?
Hi there, I'm looking for a woman to drive my raised Jeep over my dong, cut me when she's with Jutthole Bowl, then get picked up by sidearms in his Tesla before D4 spits on me and makes me catch it before getting my apple slices and milk.
Do you guys just write stuff? Does autofill fill in your donations?
My Tinder bio once said went to the same strip club Sony Michelle caught COVID at. I failed pre-calculus in 8th grade. Fuck you, Ms. Brock. You sad and lonely divorced bitch. She hated males, by the way. My desk faced the back wall the whole year, which explains why I failed. She really hated anyone with a penis. Fuck you, Ms. Brock.
That one felt a little charged.
While I was in Fiji, liking MC Donald's apples is like liking ice with milk. Who likes that? Cough, cough. Not saying Butthole Joel. I was hungry and horny one night, so I had a ketchup pizza. I was down bad that night. So I tried to suck my own dick. Blew my own back out. Fractured my C1 and C2 vertebrae. Paraplegic BTW.
Jesus Christ, Christ, blowjob Barry.
I'm 3 feet because radiation poisoning gave me an extra foot. Does extra feet make me more appealing to women? Please help. Please also help. I wear large underwear to try and hide the fact that I have a small cock.
What? The fuck, dude?
Four roper. 6 foot 2 inch male. Ladies, yikes. 9 out of 10 fathers recommended, but that one dad likes milk with ice. Tinder hasn't been working out well for me. I'm starting to think I won't be getting my back blown out. Anyways, I'm 6 foot 2, 180 pounds and exclusively attracted to women over 45. If you have grandkids, hit me up. Not opposed to getting my fudge packed.
What's a dunny?
Sometimes I get hard and then wet my peen and then I roll in corn flour and then I cook it in the oven and they call that a corn dog.
What? The fuck, dude?
Oh no, please don't put me on the pizza. Oh no, please, ooh, my back pit hurts. Why did I go to Fiji? Pam a guy BTW. Consult TTS now, inverted, exclamation mark, 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 inverted. This one time I was at Miss Brock's house earning some extra credit, if you know what I mean. Everything was great until her husband came home and gave me the flying gamma hooch, which, let me tell you, blew my back out terribly. I'm a pizza pop BTW.
You're a pizza pop?
Isn't it crazy that a thin sheet of paper is the only thing that prevents our fingers from making direct contact with our tightwitted anuses? I don't use toilet paper, BTW.
Oh, man. All right, how about we fucking fortune these and double up, brother?
I'm so thick of people taking the pith out of my lisp. It's too fucking annoying. Anyway, we love youth PD. Meet Brock and fuck my dick and then butthole Joel's dick too. Thithith my last dono, but I love you. Hashtag lurketh quad.
Lurketh quad.
I have repaired it fully for you. Fully.
Oh, thank you. Yeah, there was here a big go. Debacle furly. Over what happened to it. Here's yours then.
Yeah, we can trade. We're finally back to normal. It's all yeah. D20's fault.
There was a big debacle earlier about it.
Oh, mine's not. I get my perfect. What is this?
I need to. Oh, that's right.
Just kidding. It's a joke. I don't give a shit.
Okay. Is Peter out of the casino? Because I have 63 diamond blocks I'm about to obliterate. So give me 1 second to do that.
Yeah, he's being a little asshole. I'm going to go there with you.
Before, you know, sometimes you give off vibes. Pete?
No. It's not me.
No, that's what I'm saying. Pete's the one giving off the vibe I've noticed.
Yeah, thank you.
Catch up in my shamrock shake.
Stand the fuck back so you don't steal my diamonds.
Who was close to you? Look.
What the fuck?
I don't want people stealing my diamonds.
Bitch, I'm the one that said stand back. It's about to happen. Fuck off.
Oh, she's touching it. 64, 64, and 4. To the casino!
To the casino!
5 feet 8 inches and male, by the way.
Gamble.
Hey, I'm toast.
Hey, what skin do you got today? That's fucking cursed.
Listen, Pete, so sad. I remember that time I went to your server and I kicked off everybody in your server because I just destroyed their shit. I will do that here today too. I don't give
word
a fuck.
Word on the street is that you'll have a fat cock.
Every hour?
Yeah, thanks a lot, Pete. You're wasting your time with the diamonds.
If you can take off.
Is anyone in yet? Pete,
you think
can I gamble?
Fuck about his fucking
nobody's in.
Listen, I got a reward.
I hope the diamond mining went well for you.
Pete.
It did.
I just spent the last 2 hours listening to people talk about McDolans and mining diamonds. I am prepared to put it all in the
is
double.
Is that McDonald's?
Yes. No, Speedy, wait. I'm going to give you my diamonds and you're going to put them all in at once, okay? Come here.
Are we
you
all
haven't bet yours yet?
No. I was waiting for you.
Oh my god, dude.
Are we all going in together?
I'm bringing more customers and you're I agree that we were together, but you don't have to. You can do whatever since you have your own or whatever.
Dude, how many do you have?
I got almost 2 stacks.
Do yours separate from ours so it isn't the world's biggest sad if we mess up.
I got a lot of sauces. So I got honey mustard, I got buffalo, and I got the hot honey mustard or hot mustard or whatever it is just to try it.
Is it free?
No barbecue?
Peter!
Where's our man Shadow?
Okay, that's good. Yeah, what's up?
Can you break the glass so I can use your crafting table, which totally should be accessible to the people outside here to make blocks? Thanks!
I'm a people pleaser. Everybody set the locks.
But this is way smarter than doing the actual individual enemies.
Peter?
Yeah?
I play 24 blocks of diamonds in defense mode.
What is wrong with your face?
Good luck, Pete.
What the fuck are you?
Not good luck, Pete. Good luck, us.
Looks like you stepped in shit and it went to your face.
Face first.
Yeah. I'm gonna pause the music here because I'm pretty sure I either make a person's day or ruin their next week of content with this bet.
No, you're gonna be fine. Trust me.
Peter,
you call this
I know what I'm doing.
You call this content.
You do?
I have been putting up content years. That this is gonna win.
Do you at least have a channel point prediction down for your viewers on a bet this size?
No, we don't have time for that, Pete.
We're not poor people. Hurry up,
24 blocks of diamonds on the double.
Why?
Oh my god!
All right, Pete, it was nice betting with you. We appreciate you.
No, I had a great time. I hope you have a
Pete,
great
I'll be back in 2 hours.
Okay, see you then. I'll be up.
Wait, I want to watch D20 go first.
All right, D20.
Slack's going in to get
Oh, but Slack just flipped our other side of the coin.
How much you going
Six
in, D20?
Yeah, we back up
double.
In the mines.
Ha!
Right, yeah.
Sucks to suck.
Yeah, it's okay.
Yeah, it's actually
I got a happy
fun.
Meal today, and I got a hollow Charmander.
You got the Charmander?
Way to go, Slack.
Oh, you need to get a, you need to put a smile on his face. He's a little sad in that art.
What's your order? Hit me up. Yeah, he is.
Kind of. He's still putting
he's
it in.
In the rain.
I know.
Double cheeseburger, no mustard, medium fries, no salt.
Nah. No salt. Wow. Okay.
Peter, can I ask a question real quick?
My diamond, by the way.
Yeah.
Wasn't there some type of voucher in which I could get half of a bet back?
Yeah, there was. It was from JT.
JT said I could get that.
Really?
Yep.
Yeah, it was yesterday.
What voucher?
JT told us at the trivia store. I'm not even fibbing, Pete. This isn't like I'm trying to swindle you here. JT told us there was a get half of your bet back voucher. That's tough to say.
Christ fucking sakes.
That'd be 12 blocks of diamonds. I'm not even fibbing, Pete.
Fire him.
Bro, it was literally his first day, and I dude. First of all,
he made a lot of money for you.
Second off, none of that is true.
That swear to God is true. I got the VOD to prove it.
Okay, yeah, link me the VOD. I'll talk to him. But I promise you,
can I get
my
spin here?
Stop off.
That's my spin.
Oh, I thought there was gonna be my half back voucher payment in there.
There is no voucher.
I'm team
down with JT.
Son of a
bitch.
I put in some diamonds. We want to put in.
All right. Okay. There we go. D20 with a 119 diamond bet on the double.
You're not D20.
Fuck
my position. I think Slack was in first. I think Slack went in first.
Slack might have actually been the one. Here, I'll spin for you now.
It's okay, T20. You can use your half back voucher that JT gave you.
He actually gave me three of those vouchers, so.
Instead of six,
a little charisma?
Yeah, look.
Yeah, here, let me go suck on the knob a little bit.
There
you go.
There we go.
Oh my god, it worked! Oh, congratulations, Slack.
Good job, Slack. You're the big winner tonight. Yay.
Hey, good job, Slack.
Peter, four diamonds on the quad, please.
Okay. Oh, be there diamonds. In a fucking second.
Yeah, you holding that on us?
What the fuck? Yeah, what the fuck?
I don't know where these came from. Maybe I just never put them in.
I can't win.
Well, maybe that was the odd man out whenever you did the block spitty.
I think it was.
Four in the quad.
Double spitty fit. Double.
You fucked us again, Pete. After all the friendship and all the time,
I'm
you can at least
so
bring
exhausted.
Us a little bit. Yeah, I'm exhausted with your bullshit.
Someone
we knew the
risk.
Two on the quad. We knew the risk before we come in here.
Oh, I got a leash.
Two
yeah.
on the quad.
What the hell?
What the fuck was that?
Sorry, I little accidental misplay.
Sorry.
Well, accidental squirt, I guess.
I'm glad you had this. We're gonna get Shadow in here.
Shadow
can get his free sample. We're gonna quad it, then double, then we'll have.
Oh, side. What if we just take this water bucket I'm holding and maybe have a little bit of an accident at Pete's Redstone tomorrow?
Come on, I need a voucher.
Yeah.
Let me see. Three stacks of redstone on a schematic or 24 diamond blocks. I think I'll take the diamonds.
Oh, he's got a point.
You know what, Speedy? Have your way. Have your way tomorrow, all right?
You would have to be a monster to blow up someone's spawn store. I would never.
I agree.
I would never. I've never touched Purgies once. In fact, I was really sad to hear when it first happened.
Were you the one that blew it up?
No, I wasn't. I'm actually just being serious. I felt really shitty. They had a jingle and everything, and they just got
I love their jingle, and their limited availability this week.
I won't hide that this casino was in honor of Noah J. His casino got fucking bankrupted and blown up. And
that casino was ass.
I wouldn't even call that a casino. It was.
By the way, Pete, he set it up so that you couldn't land on the corners, so it was literally 50-50 odds with better payout.
What was the game?
It was a minecart on wool. Or carpet, I mean. Like, minecarts on top of that or something like that. And,
yeah, like a roulette
kind of
thing.
Yeah,
but it was nine blocks.
But it can't land
on the corners, which Vic accounted for, but this one didn't, so it could never land on gold. So it was always red and blue only.
Yeah,
but there were no other colors aside from those two.
I mean, there was gold, but you can land on it.
Hey, you gonna clean this shit up over here?
Yeah, you got a fucking. It looks like you got a rag on your arm. It goes spit shiner real quick.
I got something.
Send you a janitor,
okay.
Motherfucker.
Okay.
This man's clearly not a shield because when I saw you with the last, it didn't do you any help.
Oh,
so I'm.
Oh, shit. You talking to the 2-time perch champions over here? Is he talking to the two?
25 and 7. 25 and 7. Pete was 25 and 8.
You got 25 and 8? You got me fucked up.
Yeah, I fucking bet.
25 and 8 looking ass. Get your bitch ass out of here.
I put some on the double P.
He did beat Lagswitch Larry during the
Slack tournament. I put some on the double.
Hey,
what the fuck?
Nice, Slack.
Good job, Slack. Glad to see everyone winning tonight. So big.
Yeah. So good to see. I don't think he should win. He has armor on. That's against rules, right?
Yeah.
Pete, because you win every time.
D20, I would agree. Gamer. People don't read the signs.
Yeah, they're...
Honestly, it's not my scoliosis. I just don't have a spine. People can do what they want. I've already said it like six times. People just don't listen. I can't do anything else.
Thank you, bro. How tall are you, Pete, just for fun?
6 foot in real life, not a Tinder 6 foot.
Oh, I didn't know they stack shit that high. That's sad.
Real life 6 foot.
Pete, are you actually 6 feet tall?
I am actually 6 feet tall.
Nice. I'm fucking lying. If you say you're 6 foot, you're 5'11". Sorry,
God. This is why I have to, like,
6 foot in stilettos.
Not ironically say not Tinder.
not Tinder.
Pete, I didn't know you were 6 feet
he's
tall, bro.
He's winding up. He's closing with.
Back up, guys.
Shit.
This
back
one's
up, D4 is winding up. Hold on, back up.
Back up.
Oh my God, he caught it.
Oh, it's everywhere. Step near that hole. Where's Fatalette when you need somebody to clean up around
that
here?
That little chicken McNuggets in it, boy.
He's at work.
Oh, is he doing janitor work over at the trivia store?
Holy shit.
No, he's at his day job. Your height,
oh,
man, jeez, this guy just works nonstop.
I can't believe he has another job. I pay pretty well. Give him 10 diamonds.
Next time I renew my license, I'm going to put that I'm 6 foot.
It's unfortunate because you could have put it on a double right now.
I asked for a raise, and you say 7/8 at the end of it.
Yes, I say I'm 22 and a half.
Okay.
Now you got a little of my DNA in you, Pete. Every time you catch those, fucking
great. D4, I'm going long. Throw me a pass.
We're basically brothers.
Oh my God, I caught it.
He caught it right on the steps. Oh my
he got
God.
It in the
Pete,
mouth. It's
you.
On his crotch.
I did. You can see it.
For the Chiefs.
By the way, congrats on the success of the casino. I love it. This is my favorite thing in every server, so thank you for making it.
Yeah, thanks, Pete. We're going to go mining and get a bunch of money to spend on the wool game that you're going to build, hopefully.
Oh yeah, the wool game's going to be awesome.
Give me 5 days.
Five days. All right.
Your time starts right now.
Okay.
Fuck you for taking our diamonds, Pete. We love you.
Yeah, exactly. We love you, though.
We lost our ass, boys.
Bro, dude, I lost over 500 diamonds today, I think.
Yeah, it's
lost
good.
Everything.
Maybe not five. No, probably 500.
Oh, I wonder if Cruz has any diamonds we could steal.
If we could. Let's go ask for some handouts.
Yeah,
I think
that's
fair. I've
tried
that. They're all. No one has given them. I've already tried that as soon as I got on the server.
Yeah, currency in this game matters, unlike Rust.
Maybe we should do things for people. Maybe we could do things for other people. Like go ask them if there's some odd jobs they want us to do.
Yeah, like a blow job or something.
Yeah, yeah. D4 would obviously take that one, and then we take the diamonds.
Exactly. I like
guys,
that.
Today wasn't supposed to go like this. Planet.
Not like this.
Dude, this was
where's
not
Shadow
good.
At? He could Shadow could turn this all around.
Yeah, Shadow is.
He can come in with his 9 diamonds,
coupon.
Double
by
them,
the way,
quad it. And
that was
we're
bullshit.
Millionaires.
We did have a voucher. It's bullshit.
Yeah, dude, that's garbage. Because if JT's allowed to run that business, he should be allowed to offer
make
vouchers
sure
like he did. You know,
he did. I need
and
to
he
find
we
that
need,
fucking
yeah, we
clip
do need
so
somebody
I can link
to get
it
the
to
clip.
Pete's dumbass.
I don't think it'd be that hard to find. It was just during the trivia section yesterday after we showed up. D4.
Well, here's somebody over here. Who's this? Well, hey, come on, guys, let's go see.
I see someone over there. Yeah. Toast. D20's wearing iron. Is this really gonna work?
Toast.
Ooh, Toast. I don't know if you saw, and I'm assuming you did this, but the store is closed right now, and I think you're the one who probably went in there and flipped those.
We could probably let you in if you want to play some trivia.
Yeah.
Only a monster would hurt us.
We're just a small mom and pop trivia shop. I would really, in my opinion, stay away from hurting us, you know?
Especially in this pandemic. Yeah.
Services are available for purchase. I can help you protect this fine establishment from the monsters that I know that would like to destroy it.
Toast.
I think if we needed protection, we might not, you know.
What the fuck are
you Toast, if we need protection, you're the last Toast guy we would come to.
Yeah, this makes sense.
All right, bud. All right, you're dead.
May
see
I
this?
Give you?
Soon enough.
No, that's it.
Oh, you wouldn't push a smiler.
Stop.
You wouldn't push a smiler.
Oh, thanks,
Dave. It lasts longer. Yeah.
Hey, do you like today's skin?
No, wait, what the fuck? What's going on?
It's smiling. Like,
don't stare directly at his mouth.
Oh, it's a smile? I thought you were wearing like a little, Jay, like a maid outfit in the front and then your little butt cheek in the back.
Look at his back.
Why does the front look like this?
It's a different smiler.
Any smilers?
No.
That's so scary.
Tay, we're out just doing some odd jobs for diamonds. Would you like, do you have anything that needs to be done? Some
no,
murder
I don't have
or...
any diamonds.
Ah, fuck. We don't either.
It's unfortunate.
Deluxe, give me the stuff I gave you.
What?
I have better ones for you.
Oh, okay.
Wait, is Tay making us potions, D4?
Yeah, you only get yeah, she
gave me three invisibility potions.
Oh, good job, guys.
8 minutes.
This is an 8 minute one.
Eight minutes?
I've never
Redstone treatment.
I don't know, it's kind of crazy.
Yeah, that's like twice as long as I usually
first time I've ever done anything 8 minutes.
Bye.
Yeah.
Never mind.
Never mind.
Nothing wrong with being honest.
Hey, do you know anything about Side? Because I feel like this is your first interaction with Side besides Among Us.
No, he's just always awkward.
No, yeah, that's literally his MO. Yeah, that's literally what he does.
Oh my god, he does.
That's him.
Wait, Tay, were you with us on Among Us the other night? Was Tay there?
No?
Someone was talking about how Side always sounds awkward.
Oh no, that was us, but we were in the Nether for the end.
Oh yeah, that's right.
Oh, was I there? I don't remember him. That.
No, I think it was during Among Us.
Oh no, you're right.
Yeah, because Siderns was the imposter, and it was Tay, Shubble, and I. And I didn't say anything, Side. I was just listening. But they were like, I can't tell when Side is imposter or when he's
roommate
because he just sounds awkward, whether it's his imposter voice or not.
It's a strat.
Shadow's here.
You gotta get strategy, Side.
Shadow, how many diamonds do you have?
Please say a million.
You guys are fucking pathetic.
Oh, Shadow, come get your sample at the fan.
Come get your free one.
Purge is on at Purge.
They got plenty.
Free?
Ow! Hold on, Peter's still there. I have some very important business to take care of.
What is that, Shadow Beat?
I have to update a command in my chat. My specs command says I have a 1060, and that's just.
Oh, you got a 3090 now?
3080.
Ah, fucking Eon. A 3090.
Yeah. Fuck you.
Poor people in your 3080s. Am I right?
Fuck.
Only Smilers have 3090s.
I feel like this is not a very good win rate.
And Tay, just so you know, the vouchers that JT was giving out aren't valid.
What'd you say?
JT was giving out vouchers yesterday. You probably got one. Apparently, they're not accepted here. So that's a shame.
I heard they're accepted at this little place called Trivia over by Swan.
Trivia.
I heard you mean 48% of fucking
lies. Trivia!
Exclamation point.
Didn't hear anything.
What are you?
Armor
today,
off, everyone.
Side?
I'm Sasuke from Naruto.
He's Sonic the Hedgehog.
Oh, he is Sonic.
Yeah, he does look like Sonic.
What? Hey, we did bring you some new customer.
Sorry.
A new customer.
You do like the side of
like
your
a
head.
Referral.
Like, an eyeball.
Shadow, go big.
Our poor people.
Y'all got me fucked.
Our poor people
out
in here.
I know, poor people, Shadow,
as a newcomer to the FPC, there is your gift, government-funded, all for yourself.
Okay, bye.
Yeah, there you go.
That's the smartest thing anybody's ever done.
Block and just left.
I used my whole block, and I wasted it.
It's not really 48%.
Nine on the double!
Easy
wins.
Who's was that, Flex?
Flex, you should go all in. You're doing pretty good tonight.
Yeah, you have pretty good luck.
Your luck's been pretty good.
I think I will. Hey, Pete, did you notice I haven't taken my armor off and I haven't killed anybody and nobody's trying to kill me? You notice that?
Please.
Your rules are dumb as hell.
Oh, so long.
Dumb as hell.
I'm with you.
Yeah, Pete, we've been looking for the mute button for 11 years.
They keep coming back.
Because
I give them treats like this.
Bro, getting muted in a dual comm when playing Fall Guys? That's what I want to know.
I don't even know what you mean.
Something about child-friendly games, man, gets you all riled up. 44.
You think this is a child-friendly game?
Oh.
Have you seen his skin?
Who's bad was
you
that?
Think that's not gonna Shadow. Give me aroused?
That's
no,
was that
Slack.
Really Shadow? Oh, it's Slack. Okay.
Yikes! Slack. Why don't you go big? You were doing so well. You should have just abstained.
Oh. Shadow, I think it's your turn, bro. Oh, never mind. It's Toast.
Oh, he's going to the quad.
Toast, we asked for diamonds and you said you didn't have any.
That is true.
Yeah, I want.
Yeah,
I just
toast.
Want. I just want 48 diamonds real quick. So,
64 in the double.
Oh wow!
Was that really 64?
Toast, you son of
no,
a bitch!
No, it was only one.
Okay.
I was gonna say that was a quick trickle.
164.
It's not even worth him resetting up the machine for that, Toast. What the hell?
Not even worth his time.
Shadow's muted. Okay, that's probably for the better.
Proper run around here. Slot machines. You see, we got a double, got a triple over there in the quad. They're on whichever hop you want to.
See
it'll pay out what the name is.
Okay, he only sees quad.
He's going quad.
I think it's been a while since it's paid out.
Ladies and gentlemen, Shadow Beats going 900 diamonds on the quad. Will Pete go broke?
Something like that.
Or will the hell survive?
Here we go, here we go.
Yikes.
I won! Yay!
did it.
Yay.
Congratulations. Good
job, you look like you have fudge on you, Speedy.
I look like I have fudge on me? I wish I did.
Like the top half of you, like you have chocolate on you.
Yeah, I do look a little fudged up.
Who's the boss now?
Hey, Dad.
How many of you got one on two?
He's
got a lot of shit in here. Holy god. I'm not even gonna touch it. Fuck it, I'm out.
What's up, XP killer?
He doesn't know. He doesn't know.
Watch this.
Watch this leaf.
Ooh, he doesn't know.
Okay, fuck it, I'm just gonna go out the back.
I'm just turning into a fucking circus, dude.
What? You could do that? I didn't even know.
Ooh, 17,
I don't even know where he found us.
Oh, this is a purple shulker box because it keeps you. Oh, very nice.
That's look, I made it through too.
Yeah.
There goes Muddy Man.
I don't like
no way, dude. Look at all this cool redstone stuff. Be a shame if this got water bucketed tomorrow.
No, I was just kidding.
Oh, okay.
Hey, you're good. This sucks, by the way.
It's gray anyway.
Yeah, she's playing Shadow Beach music.
I think we should go, guys, before we get.
Yeah. Oh my god!
Well, dibs on the diamonds.
How do I get out of here?
You have to jump.
Takes two hands.
Break the box? I can't even get my stuff back, and I don't even know if I care.
Like, I don't think you can break the box.
Pete, thanks for having us at the casino.
Yeah, thanks,
we think
Pete.
You're fantastic.
Go away!
We love
go away.
We'll be back.
I think Pete really likes us, guys.
He really does.
By the way, I'm going to get that fucking clip. We're going to get our diamonds back. This is some bullshit.
Yeah, I mean...
That's like, okay, JT is just like a lowly employee. Pete's like the owner, you know what I mean? So it doesn't count.
I don't give a
fuck. What do you mean, Sid? If he's old enough to work the machine.
Your fucking order's messed up and you go like, oh,
the fuck you on, Sid?
It's fucking JT. What? Hello?
I'm honestly offended for Pete that you compare it to.
I'm really honest.
If Pete thinks that JT is old enough to work the machine, he should be old enough to honor the voucher that JT offered.
Yeah, if he's old enough to steal our diamonds, he's old enough to give us diamonds.
I gotta say, we kind of sucked today, guys.
It happens. Not every day is a good day.
Yeah. We were on, though, you know?
Yeah, we was on one, but we sucked at it.
That's true.
There's a concert 30 minutes before.
Oh, I didn't know that. Cool.
Yeah, Hey Beef's throwing down a concert.
Who's Hey Beef?
Trevor May.
Oh, nice.
Y'all, man.
Sure it's not Trevor April?
Don't disrespect my pitcher like that.
He's not even pitched one inning for you. Calm down.
He's my pitcher.
Please stop.
He talked to
me. That's how Delecto's picture.
Okay. Okay, Sid.
Holy shit, Sid. Oh my god, that was a slobber knocker.
I'm gonna be watching, like, I'm gonna go to a Mets game and Trevor May's gonna come in. I'm gonna turn to the person next to me and be like, dude, I played Minecraft with that dude.
No, my god, you're not.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Please don't. You're gonna embarrass us all.
Shadow rolls up into Panera Bread, flips his hat from forward to backwards, and says, I'll take the apple panini, please, and I'm paying for that in bits. Shadow hates it here.
I wish I had a lot of bits like him.
Oh, there's a creeper.
Holy fuck!
Shadow, goddammit. I have to. It's beating way too hard. Oh, fuck, I missed.
You're a monster.
Yeah, baby.
What the fuck?
Speedy way too hard, man. It's gonna be destroyed tomorrow.
It's one thing to bring him to spawn. It's another to bring him in here, Shadow.
The fuck, man?
That's fucking funny. By the way, Shadow was hilarious. Whenever you brought that creeper to spawn, I went up to Speedy. I was like, hey, look over there.
Dude, that was so great. I'm still mad at whoever shot it with an arrow yesterday, the second one.
I saw a fucking D4 up here, so I thought creepers up here were okay.
Oh!
I don't know what that means. Schools around.
1, 2, 3, for Chairman!
What? Oh, fuck.
Friendship bread. God damn it, Sai!
Okay, this is a friendship bread.
Shadow destroyed it for me.
I was getting. Oh, Shadow okay.
No, I didn't.
I have something for you.
Friendship bread?
I'm making a lot of these right now.
D4, potion what's of strength. In the bag?
Potion of strength, 8 minutes.
Oh my god.
It got bones in it?
Oh, but it's bones. Thank you, Tay.
Yeah.
Tay's great. Uh-huh. She's like an alchemist.
I think it's pronounced alchemist.
I like making potions.
Alchemy.
It's like cooking.
Oh, don't say that. Women don't have to cook. Men can do the cooking.
No, I just genuinely like to cook, licking tools and stuff. And IRL. Okay.
Why do you keep licking your shoulders?
Anyways, what were you saying?
Oh, we were doing a friendship bread test, so sorry if you came up here with when we had our bread out like this.
Oh?
Sorry you walked in on us with our loaves out.
Someone died there. I don't know who it was, but
you like to stack bread, by the way.
Thanks, Tay. Yeah,
I think that's one of the
Bye, Tay.
I removed the water.
I hope you find the kitchen.
Side, I noticed I didn't see much friendship bread on you.
Oof.
Yikes.
I have my bread, even though it's not technically friendship bread. D4 gave it to me, making it bread from my friend. So,
yes.
The closest
I'll allow it.
I'm not even on y'all's team, but...
Now you are. Deep down.
Deep down. My only death has been to your team. So.